to my YouTube channel. This is my second video, and this week's video is going to be a Q&A about me. But I twisted it up a little bit, and instead of just doing a Q&A where I just ask the question to myself and answer myself, I have a special guest who I'm going to be asking the questions about me, and they're going to be answering about me, and whoever gets it, like, okay, so if they get it wrong, I get to do something to them, and if they get it right, they get to do something to me. And so we're gonna figure that out at the end of the video. But yeah, my special guest is Brandon, my boyfriend, who gets on my nerves. Get in the camera, let's go. We're not about to start this. Okay, hey, can you get the computer? I'll get it.
Click, click.
Yeah, our personal assistant. Okay. Huh? All right. Okay, so I'm gonna be asking you the questions about me, and you gotta get them right. But if you don't, I need to do something to you, and if you get them right. So we need like a piece of paper.
Keep score, Kiki.
Kiki, keep score, get a piece of paper. Okay, starting with the first question. What is my middle name?
It's Marsha.
All right, so put a point under here. What's my favorite subject in school?
Dance. Does that count?
No. Like actual subject.
English. Right? Wrong?
Eh.
Man, what is it then?
Yep.
What is it?
My favorite subject is math.
No, it's not. You suck at math.
Okay, hold up. Math was my highest score. I mean, grade last year, so don't play me. That, yes, it was. My highest, like, course, yes, it was. Thank you. Try. What's my favorite drink?
You said something?
What's my favorite drink?
Ain't it Coke? Sweet tea.
You can't guess. Stop.
Pepsi.
Stop.
Coke Zero. Lemonade. Strawberry Kool-Aid.
Stop. My favorite type of drink, even though this isn't really a drink. Pickle juice.
That's what I said.
No, okay. Anyway, kicking
in. Your name?
Yep. Okay. What's my favorite song at this moment?
Skip.
No, Skip. What's my favorite song at this moment? No, what's my favorite song?
Girl, I don't know. You like 73 of them.
What's my favorite song at this moment? Come on. Huh? Huh? No, I can't tell.
Hey, wait, can I?
He's trying to cheat.
I got a question to ask her.
Really?
Yes.
He's just asking me what my favorite song was. At the moment, what is my favorite song? Stop! Just answer the question.
I don't know. Pass.
No, answer something. Answer it.
I don't know the song.
Just answer the question.
That song you used to dance to.
What song?
That dancing song, you like, you had to dance anything with Jigga too? Yeah.
What?
I got it wrong.
Did he stop kicking?
I got it wrong.
Yeah, he got it wrong.
What was it?
Boot Up. Just right now, even though that song's like played out, it's still one of my... Okay. What would I name one of my children?
Brandon Jr.
No. I mean, what would I name one of my children? One of my Brandon. Okay, put that in. He got it wrong. Brandon, stop. The name of one of my children.
See, you don't even know. She be cheating. Not just in this game either.
I don't even know. So, Gideon, you can put a point under mine too.
Put a point for both of us.
Yeah. I don't know what one of my children's name would be.
One of Brandon.
One for both of us.
I don't know what one of my children's name would be.
I know what mine's gonna be named. Sir James.
He wants Sir James. That is like the stupidest name in the world. Anyway. What sports have I participated in? All sports. All of them.
None. I'm just playing. Dance.
Wait. We talking about for school.
No. We're talking about sport. Sports.
No. We talking about school. Sports.
Sports.
You did upper basketball.
Okay. 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 What else? That's two.
T-ball.
Okay. One more. It's in my house. I can't say that.
No, give me a hint.
Oh, yeah. It's in my house. The picture's hanging up in my house. The whole, like, team.
What's happening?
No. No, come here. I was like this.
Cheer. Cheer.
Yeah.
You did cheer?
Yeah, I did cheer.
He gets 3 points.
Let you got me a point. Give me 1 point. Two.
What's my favorite book? Let's skip that one. I don't really like books. I don't like books. What is that? Oh. Okay. What's my favorite color?
I don't know. Purple.
One, he actually got right. I'm so proud of you. What's my favorite animal?
Me.
Stop being disgusting. What's my favorite animal?
Isn't it a...
You? Do you seriously not know this?
Dolphin.
Oh. What is my favorite animal? Blah. Are you not understanding the question?
I couldn't do. I said dolphin.
What
do I want? A cat.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, point for me.
What's my favorite holiday?
Your birthday?
No.
Christmas!
That wasn't your first choice, so sorry.
Under your name?
Yes.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what do you think the rate of my childhood would be?
7.5.
8.
Okay, that's a hard question. You can't do like...
I don't care. Kennedy, point. Have you ever been out of the country?
No.
Job. Stop, you scared me. Do I speak any different languages?
Denali. I'm just playing. No, she don't.
That was so lame. Do I have any siblings? Are you being for real right now? Come on.
Yeah, she got 2 sisters that live with her.
Yeah. I have some more siblings, but they don't live
with her. But they live in Atlanta.
What's my favorite store?
Victoria's Secret?
Paint. Victoria's Secret, same thing. Okay,
well, yeah. Well, I was gonna say paint, but I just want to be like more broad, just so I have a higher chance to get the question right.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. Alright. What's my favorite restaurant?
Long John Silver, I don't know.
That's so random. You don't know this, because we haven't been together.
We ain't been on a lot of places together. Why? You always want to stay at the house.
I'm just really lazy. What's my favorite restaurant?
Ooh. Whataburger.
No, I've never been to Whataburger.
You lying.
My favorite restaurant is Red Lobster.
I never been there. I've never been there.
Well, you're missing out, kid. Do I like school?
You think it's alright?
Yeah. There's some pros and there's some cons, but like summertime, really, I'm kind of depressed because I don't have any friends. Except for this kid.
You can just see your finger pointing now.
Kid. Okay. Where am I at? What's my favorite movie? I wanted to watch it, but you wouldn't. But you never want to. I always want to watch it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Do you even know what it is?
No, seriously, I don't know.
It's Titanic.
Oh, yeah, I remember you told me that.
PC or Mac?
I mean, what are you using right now? My Mac.
back attack.
Edit that out.
What? What phone do I have?
Six. X.
And rock slam. Yeah. How tall am I?
Well, you claimed that you're 5'7", but the doctor said you're 5'6".
The doctor was wrong. I am 5'7" and a fourth. I got it checked at school. Like the last week of school, I got it checked. Brandon, you're 5'11". You claim you're 6 foot, but no. You're 5'11". Sit down.
Okay. Well, what?
Anyway.
No, listen to me. Listen. Okay, so I went to the taking my physical. What did it say? 6 foot and a fourth. So I'm not just 6 foot. I'm above 6 foot.
You're not that tall.
Yes, I am. Girl, that's not your video. Get out of this.
Do I have any pets?
You got some nieces.
I'm not a pet. Whatever.
Do I have a pet?
I mean, not necessarily.
Okay, have I ever had any pets?
I mean, you've had a pet. You had a dog.
What was his name?
I don't know. We didn't tell him.
He did not die. He just ran away. He's probably dead. Well, let's just hope for the best.
He's dead.
He's most likely. I hope he's not dead. What's my shoe size?
Nah. In women's.
Hopefully not a 9 in men. That means I would wear an 11 in women's.
I'm not going to specify because some people don't know how big you is or how little you is.
As little you are.
Little you is.
Okay. What's my eye color?
Gray. I had to buy it. Brown.
Good job. When was the last time I cried?
Probably last week.
Mm-hmm.
Probably this week.
Mm-hmm.
Probably Tuesday.
Tuesday?
No. Yeah, probably Tuesday. No. I don't know what happened to me. That was a random day.
Last time I cried, I think, was...
I don't cry. So
whatever. Don't let him play. I don't know what... Don't count that question, because I don't know when was last time. What's my biggest... Don't put a tally. What's my biggest fear?
Scary movies.
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
This girl. Okay, so let me tell you. We watched a movie. I fell asleep on her on FaceTime. She got talking about she couldn't go to sleep. She was up for like 18
hours.
Let
me tell y'all. So the movie. Okay, do never watch. What is it called?
Last Ship.
Never watch Last Ship. He told me that it wasn't scary. So I'm like, okay, it's not scary. I've watched some scary movies that claim to be scary, but they're not scary at all. Oh, okay. So he went to sleep. Ooh, this was on New Year's Eve. I remember. He went to sleep on me. So I was up watching the movie by myself. And y'all. They were like bringing people back from the dead, like that policeman who got shot in the head but he came back to life. They brought him back. Y'all. It had to do with like people who worship like the devil. Yeah. And they were like, no.
It's a good movie, y'all.
No. That movie is. And like, I could not go to sleep because every time I closed my eyes, I would see it. Like, see the.
Oh, and then let me tell you about this time. So I was at her house. I was sitting there eating dinner with her. I look at the corner of my eye, I see this big old shadow, and she still
y'all,
creeped out about
he
it.
He said he saw a shadow in my house, and I do not play with stuff like
that. It was at least 7 feet tall, too.
Shut for real.
Yes.
I don't even see, shut up.
7 feet tall? Okay, so I'm 6 foot tall. This is about 7 foot tall right here. It was in your living room. It was like coming in the hallway.
Please don't say that ever again. That was so, y'all, he scared me. I was like, shut up. No, you didn't. He was like, on God, I did. And like, we have a thing where if we either say I promise or on God, we're like telling the truth. Cause like we made that a thing in our relationship. So I knew he was telling the truth. Like.
What was the question?
What was the question? Oh, scary movie.
Yeah.
What was the last song I listened to? I don't even know. Yeah, never mind. Who was the last person I texted?
Your mom.
Aunt.
Me?
Yep. Dang it, don't give me the point. What's my relationship status?
Single but looking. I was fine. She's taken forever.
Aww. Not forever.
You were just talking.
Okay.
Brandon, good point.
Yeah.
Favorite sports team?
Ugh. When I mention that name.
Say it.
I can't. The Dirty Birds. Ooh. The Falcons.
Yeah.
And then she a bandwagon from Wales. And she's a bandwagon for the Warriors, too.
Who was that?
That's
not a bird.
She's a bandwagon for Warriors, too.
Brandon, just because no one likes the Pelicans doesn't mean that I'm a bandwagon for the Warriors, okay?
Okay. Who did they just sign in free agency?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I can tell you how to be something.
Suck my toe. Anyway, who's my best friend? Let's put an S at the end of that.
Well, okay, you got a few, but you.
I got two. Calm down.
You got a few.
I got two.
she has a few. She got Madison and Naya.
That's it. That's my only best friend.
And Makaira.
Makaira's my close friend. Makaira's more like my sister. We don't really consider each other friends. She's more like my sister, like, because we, like, grew up together, so she's basically my sister. But my best friends would have to be Madison and Naya. I love all three of you.
Yeah, because she's on the dance team with them. They're only black people.
Friend, shut up. Why are you so like this? Who is my favorite celebrity?
Your dad?
No. Sorry, Dad. Love you if you watch me. But it's not.
That's tough. Mm. I don't know. I thought that was bad.
Curry with the shot. Just tell him to call me Stephanie.
So, can we look at that
one? Don't be butthurt. It's okay.
You don't even know his. You probably don't even know what number he is.
30?
Yeah, you didn't even know. You're like, 30?
All right, Kelsey Plum. Look her up. She looks like a man, but that's Brandon's crush.
No, he's not my crush, but she cold, though.
And she's fine, too, of course.
She's not fine. She's just cold. Okay, next question.
Have you ever kissed anyone?
Yeah.
Who?
No. Your mama.
Have you ever done drugs?
There you go.
Hold on. Did Brandon get that last point?
Yeah.
Yeah. What drugs?
Cough medicine.
Yeah. That's the only drugs I will ever do. Ever.
No, okay. don't let her lie to you. She be doing cocaine, she be.
Okay, if you're holding this nostril, don't you think you would go this way, not this way? And like
it don't
slide
matter.
Across the... You would go this way.
It don't matter.
Who does this hand besides this way?
Be...
All the, it's gonna be all on the... Okay, stop. Anyway. What was the last thing I bought?
You bought me a shirt.
No, it was today, the last time I bought.
Some food?
You gotta be more specific.
Some good food.
Okay, you can give me the point. It was a Kit Kat bar. A king size, to be exact.
It was all good.
It was good, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What's my pet peeve?
Being tickled.
Stop. Yes, I hate being tickled. Because it's like, you have no control over your body after you're being tickled. Like, I hate that. Mm. Okay, what's a random fact? What's a random fact about me?
Random? You can be completely random. You're black.
Okay, I guess it counts. Whatever.
Point for me.
Am I the jealous type?
Yes.
Dang, you answered that fast. Am I really?
Yeah.
How?
Nah, we're not bringing up the past.
How am I jealous? Are you jealous?
Yes.
Okay then. So we're both jealous.
I mean, I just what the fuck?
Okay. This is the hardest question. When's my birthday? Stop playing. You know this.
March 6th.
Like the back of your hand.
I've been forgetting something.
What year?
2003.
Good job. March 6th, 2003.
Should I count?
Send me a present.
Do you guys count as
the what is my obsession?
Annoying me.
That's like second place. What am I obsessed with?
Me.
That's like last place. What am I obsessed with?
Dance.
But he don't get that because it took him 3 tries. So, my point.
I swear she'd be cheating.
How? What's the worst mistake I've ever made in my life?
Being with me.
I have a worst mistake other than that, but we're not going to speak on that. Okay.
Wait.
Who
gets
the point?
Her. No, me.
Who is someone I trust?
Let's see. You trust
Anita, Kalisha, and you trust me too. Oh, she trusts me.
Yeah.
Look at that,
bro.
Yeah. And her dad. She trusts her dad. I think. From what I understand.
Yeah.
I'm not
I guess
so.
I know. Yeah, I trust my dad.
Do you believe in love? I mean, do I believe in love?
No, because you don't love me. I'm fine. Yeah, she believes in love, I hope. I hope.
Thank you. Am I okay?
I mean,
that's a real question on here.
I mean, depends
am I okay?
On what do you mean by that?
Like, am I?
Are you okay looking? Cause you, I mean, you are okay looking. You more than okay looking.
So, Brandy, that's the one before.
Yes.
No.
Yep.
Yeah.
No. Please,
she was born in Flowood, Mississippi.
Yeah.
In the hospital.
Oh, really? I thought I was born on the floor.
No, I hope I was kind of comfortable for you.
Well, anyway, that was our last question, guys, and Kyra was here to share the last question with us. She loves her some Brandy.
Can't say the same for me.
You
don't love me?
Who won?
That's tough.
Who won? Let me see. Let me tell you. I'm the count of all the...
Oh, I definitely...
Oh, my gosh. I won!
Nah, don't even lie.
Brandon. The one who has the most marks is who got it wrong.
No, you told her put it for B when I every time I got it right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Brandon won.
Yeah.
Brandon won. My bad.
We'll be back with the forfeit.
The forfeit? Kyra, say bye.
So
Brandon came up with the smart idea of pie facing me. So this is some beautifulness. It's about to get pie face. I'm just playing. I'm ugly. But anyway. So, thank you. Thanks a lot, Brandon, for coming up with that great idea. Let's go. There's a gelatin, peanuts to an elephant. I got through that sentence like a subject and a predicate. Yeah, with a swing you would kill for. Money too strong, pockets on bodybuilder. Jumped in a wishing well, now wish me well. Tell him kiss my A, call it kiss and tell. Thank you guys for watching my video. Like and subscribe. Cash money cold, but our actions is cooler. Now when I actually put this on bloopers, don't be mad. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This week's video is going to... Okay, you know what? You're gonna...